I'm like titanium. You never break me. Gravity don't even faze me. I'm standing tall. I'll face them all. All them hating on me.
Okay. Right, so third is the AFGM summer.
Why you guys going? Do you have more liquid? We're here, we're starting to have some trees attacking you as well. If you're not careful.
We're actually at Independence Square in Barbados, Bridgetown, capital of Barbados, if you don't know.
Former Prime Minister of Barbados. He was the first Prime Minister. Am I correct, guys? First.
Yeah.
Yes, he was the first Prime Minister, the father of independence. So what is this happening? I don't know.
You guys saw that? That was epic. They call that a sun, I know, sun preserver.
What happened? What happened is that he had on a full hat,
and I was hot.
Well, my question
and he was
is,
like, I can't take off this hat, but no matter what, they got black.
My question is, is that how the hat is made?
No. You understand, he had on a full hat, but it was hot, so he starts scratching his head. What man with 2 points may not know is that when it is actually hot, okay? And if you like to the right, you'll see my boat. And as soon as I'm freaking the snow cone, I will sail off into the breeze, into the sun. That's me, okay.
Next on 30 Days of AFGM Summer.
All this stuff is pickled, right? See? Not pickles that you get in a jar of pickles, but like pickles is the way it's prepared.
Barbados is my home. It's my home. No matter,
no matter
where I roam,
Barbados
is my home,
is my home,
is my home.